The decision for PMI to come to Davos this year, to me, is completely consistent with our emotional and practical recognition. It's time for us to rejoin civil and civilized society. And Davos is one of those forums where you don't go to agree, but you go to learn and share and dialogue with people, many of whom you hopefully do agree with, but many of whom don't agree with you, but whom you can leave feeling more respectful about the decisions and choices they've made at a time when we are trying to introduce a brave new way for people to make better choices in and around the tobacco space. The most important thing other people could take away from meeting us at Davos, I think, is, wow, I need to give a rethink to what I think about Philip Morris International. That's all I'm asking people to do. Give a rethink.